Away and racing, they go four is quickest into stride from six, who's pacing up on the outside. Two also trying to get into the mix in behind, but it's four and six. Then comes two, who's looming large along the inside now, and it's two who's challenging four off the final bend in a ding-dong battle up towards the line. Four coming back for more, and gonna land the spoils. It's a win for trap number four. MONAGORE JOY wins for Sydney McCarthy and trainer Ian Magner. That's a great success there for the local lads.